you should avoid talking about money, wealth, your salary. French people don't discuss that. They don't like talking about money. You might want to take note of that when you come here. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time here, welcome. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any video. If you are a returning subscriber, thanks for always coming back. I appreciate your love and your support. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about what you should not do in France. So you make sure you stay to the end so you don't miss out on anything. The first thing you should know in France is that while you are going about your activities, you should always carry a tissue with you so that in case you want to sneeze, you should cover your face. If you sneeze in public and you sneeze without covering your face or your mouth, the way people will look at you like someone who is uncultured. You should not criticize someone's sexuality. Don't, guys. Whether a person is a lesbian, homosexual, is a bisexual, don't come with your African beliefs or with our African beliefs to say, oh, this is not good, oh, this is good. Make sure you keep your opinion to yourself. Don't criticize someone's sexuality because it is not well seen here. The second thing you should also know is that if you go to a restaurant and you are being served, you have to ask for the bill. You won't have a waiter come up to you to give you your bill without you asking, because they believe that coming to you to give you a bill is a way of pushing you out of their restaurant. So they will definitely stay until you come, you walk up to them and ask for your bill. Spitting on the floor, you don't have to spit on the floor or amongst people, because when you do that, it look at it as disgusting, uncultured. They don't like it. In France, when toasting or talking to someone, if you don't look at that person directly into the eyes, it is seen as a sign of disrespect. So when you are toasting or cheering, or having a conversation with somebody, you have to look eye to eye to the person. You have to have that eye contact when talking to that person or when toasting or cheering. Also, drinking too much on occasion here in France is not. It's not well looked at, or they'll be like telling you you're a drunk. In France, if you want to have a job, you have to be extremely swift. You have to be fast. If you are not, trust me, you might end up not having that job. When I just came here, when we go somewhere, my husband is always like, he walks so fast, and I'll be like behind, you know, because in Cameroon we have that, we have our pace, we take our time to do our things, we don't walk that fast. But yeah, you will notice that on the road, everybody is like speeding, like everybody's in the haze. So you want to avoid being sluggish when you come to France. Speaking too loud. In France, you want to avoid speaking too loud. We Africans have that habit of speaking too loud. If you're in a public place and you are talking on the phone and you are screaming or shouting or talking at the top of your voice, the way people look at you, they'll be giving you a funny look like, why are you alone disturbing the whole place? In Cameroon, when people are talking on the phone, we talk at the top of our voice, like our tone is extremely high. Here, you can be seated by someone and the person is talking on the phone and you won't even hear what that person is saying. The person is so silent. Another aspect is not controlling your kids. People don't like children screaming everywhere. You don't want to have your child in a restaurant, in a magazine, outside screaming and talking loudly or playing anyhow. They want you to take care of your child. That child should be able to behave well in public because they like silence. They don't want children screaming everywhere or running everywhere. You might want to control them, what to say, how to behave, how to play a lot. If you don't do that, the way other parents will look at you, they will make some signs that will show you that they are not comfortable with your child screaming or the way your child is behaving. Never show off your wealth in France. French people don't like when you are among them, you talk about money, you tell you brag, try to make them understand that you have a lot or this. You will see them getting bored. They don't like discussing money at all. You should avoid talking about money, wealth, your salary. French people don't discuss that. They don't like talking about money. You might want to take note of that.
Also, if you're invited for a dinner,
you want to make sure that you don't start eating before everyone is served. It is uncultured for them. You have to wait everybody to be served. Be like, bon appétit, for everyone to start eating. You don't want to start eating before everyone is served. So take note of that.
Never show up late when invited.
Don't come exactly on time. Let me say you are invited at midday. Never come exactly at midday. Come like
15 minutes past midday. You come in exactly on time, it makes them uncomfortable. Make sure you come 15 minutes after the given time and not 30 minutes or 45 minutes late. No, don't come before the time. Come 15 minutes after the time.
When going for a dinner, you have to go with a bottle of wine or cake for dessert. You don't want to go empty-handed. If you are invited anywhere, you have to greet everybody you see there. You have to walk up to each person and say bonjour with a kiss. You have to kiss everyone there. So imagine having 30 people in an occasion. You have to walk up to them and give them a kiss. When you're leaving, you have to say au revoir, like you have to walk up to them and tell them bye. They see that as being cultured. If you don't do that, they would consider you as being rude. The next thing you might want to keep in mind is not to be too friendly. Don't be too friendly. Here in France, if you meet someone for the first time, the second time, the third time even, and you get too friendly or start asking interesting questions, you'll be like, they don't even know you. You can even have occasions where you meet somebody and that person starts discussing with you. You are getting friendly with the person. You are thinking that that person is actually responding to your friendship or the way you talk. But trust me, the next thing that person will act like, she doesn't even know you. If she sees you on the road tomorrow, she won't even greet you. She won't greet you. For her, people just had like an occasion where people met once. People are not friends. So if you come with this, our mentality in Africa, that when you meet somebody, it's your brother, it's your sister, you might end up getting disappointed. Once you get too intimate, they'll think that you are getting too much into their space. So you will want to keep that to yourself and not get too personal or too friendly with people. It keeps them uncomfortable. The fact that someone is comfortable discussing with you doesn't mean that that person wants to be friends with you. They like to take their time to build their friendship. Don't give hugs to people you don't know. Hugs are mostly for lovers. Never use the word tu to people you don't know or to strangers. On the street, you want to get information on something, you don't say tu. You say vous. When you use vous, it is more polite, it is more appealing to them. So make sure you use vous instead of tu when you come or you meet new people. Another thing you might want to take note of is never you let someone know the price of a gift you have given someone. But make sure you always remove the price tag on it. Before you give somebody a gift, make sure the price tag is removed and you don't tell the amount of money you bought that gift. Don't ask a French person if he or she is from Paris. You might get a rude reply like Paris is not France and France is not Paris. So you want to make sure you don't always assume that every French person lives in Paris. Don't forget to greet when entering and leaving a shop. When entering, always say bonjour, and when leaving, always say au revoir. It's a polite way of living here. So guys, this is the end of this video. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and please ignore the background noise. My children are actually very noisy today. I don't know what's wrong with them. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any video I upload. Make sure you stay tuned for my next video. Bye!